you don't mind checking to see if it's... because I didn't want to take the time. Yeah, I wanted to make sure I got it. Awesome. Okay. Thank you. Oh, I thought it was muted.
Now
it is.
Okay.
No. They've changed it.
foul call on Luke Owen, his first. Five minutes left in the first quarter. Wildcats 2, Gary 3. Quarter, Gary 5, Wildcats 2. By the Wildcats. 2:21 left in the first quarter. Wildcats 2, Gary 21st Century 9. Coach Paul is coaching tonight since Coach Ochin couldn't be here. For three, it's good. Isaiah Ochen checks into the game for Levi Kunkel. .126 left in the first quarter. Luke Owen for three. Off the mark. Bannon with the rebound. Ball stay with the Wildcats. Bannon for two. Ooh. Wildcat 7, Gary 21st Century 11. Inside a minute left in the first quarter.
Go get it, Aaron! Go get it!
Foul called on Gary. See which one it was, but yeah, another foul call. Save the ball. Luke Owen for three again. Air ball. Javion with the steal. Luke comes up with the ball. Tosses it up. Okay. The end of the first quarter. Wildcat 7, Gary 21st Century 13. Comes into the game for Gannon. Wildcats 9, Gary 18. Isaiah trips. Oh, somebody lost their, oh, he lost his shoe. Isaiah ties his shoe, gets it back on. And we are ready to go. Ooh, Javion stepped on the midcourt line. Over and back call. Second free throw is good. Wildcats 10, Gary 18. 5:10 left in the first quarter. Isaiah almost was able to steal the inbound. Gary 18.
Come on, defense!
Chavion for three. No good. Gary, 21st century, Wildcat ball. It's close. I thought Luke had gotten a second foul. I think he thought that too. Isaiah Ochen will be going to the line to shoot two again. Hit the floor hard again.
Yeah. He keeps checking that arm.
First one is good. Score is 15-22. The Wildcats are down by 7. 2:39 left in the first half. Gannon comes back in the game for Luke. And it's good. 16-22. Wildcats down by 6. Timeout call.
They get a lot of fresh legs.
Wildcats down by 10. 1:45 left in the second quarter. Aaron for two.
That's your shot, my bud.
Good hustle, though. And that's the half. Wildcats 19, Gary 21st Century 29. I'm going to keep it here because if I stop, I'll lose my live stream. So. start the second half, we have Aaron, Gannon, Levi, Javion, and Ian on the floor for the Wildcats. Ian Gorley for two. 21-29. Wildcats down by 8. Wildcats call timeout. 5:09 and left in the third quarter. Wildcats 21, Gary 21st Century 31. good block out, Ian. Did they not call that a shooting foul?
No, because they were putting the basket down. Like, if he would have went straight back up.
Okay. Luke Owen and Isaiah Ochen are checking back into the game. Javion for two. Wildcats 23. Jerry 33. Taken by Ian Gourley. Javion to the rim, and it's good. 25-33. Wildcats down by 8. Wildcats down by 11.
Where's the foul?
I don't know where the foul was.
Good job, Luke. Good job, Luke. Way to go, Luke.
Javion takes it all the way. Just falls right off the rim. So close. Had to get their last player off the floor. They're subbing in a lot of players at a time, like 4 and 5 at a time. The deep bench. Isaiah for 3, just off the mark. Gary's pulling away with 1:23 left in the third quarter. Wildcats 25, Gary 42. Javion, ooh, just in and out. Luke in for 3. Off. Turnover. Palm to the ball, or whatever that's called. Javion, quick release. Oh, just find some way to stop the bleeding here. Ball will stay with the Wildcats. The third quarter, Wildcats 25, Gary 21st Century 42. I love cilantro. I can't stand it. Whenever I make homemade sauce, I won't eat it if it has cilantro in it.
Oh my gosh, I like to put it on my eggs. Oh. I just put cilantro on
it. I've never tried that. I'll have to try that. All right, back to basketball.
Big defense, guys. Come on, big defense. Let's go, defense. There you go, Luke. That's what I'm talking about. Come on, Luke.
Let's see if Mrs. Gorley can get them fired up. Three seconds in the lane. Wildcats 27, Gary 21st Century 42. Save it. timeout called by the Wildcats. 5:16 left in the game. Wildcats 27, Gary 21st Century 44. They do, yeah.
Like the players.
Oh, not the players. For the team, they do.
Yeah, yeah. Sorry, I misunderstood. Javion shooting 1-1. First one is good. Ian with a big rebound. Oh, couldn't hang on to it. Aaron with a big rebound. Double dribble called. Gary's in the bonus, so Wildcats are going to be at the line shooting a 1-1. I don't know if they're trying to figure out who's supposed to be shooting. Looks like it'll be Isaiah Ochin. Makes the first one. 29-44. Wildcats down. 4:44 left in the game. Isaiah hits them both. 30-44. Wildcats down by 14. Five fresh new players for Gary coming in. Hey,
foul called on the Wildcats. Believe it or not, that's their first foul in the second half. And it is on Luke Owen. I believe that's his second foul.
Can you believe that's our first foul? Yeah. Haven't seen Marcus. And he hit one. What a relief for him, I'm sure. 33-49, 3 minutes left in the game. Wildcats down by 16. Timeout called by Gary. Ian. Another one. Back-to-back threes for Luke Owen. 36-49. Wildcats have cut it to 13. 2:25 left in the game. Wildcat ball. See if we can make a little run here. Another one. The ball.
Shoot it!
Steal. Isaiah. Javion reset. Back to Luke. Ooh. Another three on the way. No good this time. Had a couple good looks. 36-49. Wildcats down by 13. 1:53 left in the game. Thank you. Ian Gourley.
For two.
38-51. 1:12 left in the game. Luke with a steal. And he is fouled. Go to the line shooting. I believe, yes, a double bonus. He'll have two shots. And it's first one's good. Misses the second. 39-51. Wildcats down. Ian with the steal. Oh, and the quick two right over the rim. 41-51. Wildcats down by 10. Inside a minute to play. Aaron Gourley with a quick two, and it's good. 43-51. 46 seconds left. Wildcats applying some pressure. We're almost able to come up with it. Ooh. Javion for quick three. No good. 16 seconds left in the game. 10-point game. Wildcats down. Another charge. Me and Ian has taken three charges in this game. (clears throat) 9.8 seconds left. 10-point game. Wildcats down. Aaron for two. He drops it in over the rim. Final score, Wildcats 45, Gary 21st Century 53. We will be back here in about 20 minutes to stream Varsity versus Gary 21st Century. So we'll see you back here later.